Yo, what's good, guys? It's Prince here, and welcome back to another episode of Rise, Son of Rome. As you can see, we are right into it. This is part 8 of the series, so make sure you hit that like button and smash the subscribe button. And if you want to follow along live, you can follow me on Twitch, link in the description. But yeah, this is where we left off last episode, so this is where we're getting back into it. Madness. We're on the Scorpio, fighting against these. I actually already recorded this episode, but it corrupted, so I'm re-recording it and replaying this game for you guys this episode. So yeah, I just wanted to make sure I brought you the full playthrough. Bam. Take out these archers. Smashing up. Dude, are you talking about doing my job? I'm demolishing these dudes. I can't possibly fire any quicker. Dude's crazy. Dude is actually crazy. Just gonna have to demolish a good few of these. Absolutely demolishing them. Not for long. Damn, this is crazy. Some next level trigger finger I gotta do here. God damn it, bro. This is bonkers. Next level madness. Dude, how am I covering for anybody else? I'm doing all the goddamn work here. Damn, bro. You're kidding me, dude. Think so. Not for long. Get him on the way through in a minute. Not about getting anything to do with it, bro. Jesus. Firing, bruh. God damn. Dude keeps screaming at me to fire. The thing won't fire any quicker. Jeez. I didn't blink for the whole duration of that. God damn, that was crazy.
Yeah. There's no end to the filthy bastards. We have to hold them here.
Fire at will!
I'll lead the counter charge. I need every man we can spare.
No, I will lead the charge.
You'll never make it back.
I can hardly let you have all the glory now, can I?
Headbutting dudes a lot. Here we go. It's Boudica. Wait to take out the elephant. Double tap, bro. Jeez. Let's go get reinforcements.
Sir, the 4th cohort reserve has assembled, but our lines are broken. We have raiding parties operating throughout the city.
Understood.
Oh, the real soldier to fight.
See you later, bro. Let's go. You got any? No, I can't throw nothing right now.
Cohort.
Yes, sir.
I don't need to. Let's go.
Come on, this way. We need to clear a way through.
Let's go. Let's go.
It's on the other side. You there! Get to work!
Yes, sir.
Raiding party!
Okay, I'm gonna say send everyone left, I'll take right on the scorpion. Legendaries to the left. Legionnaires will protect left side, leaving you to defend the right. Scorpio is here to help you defend. Sure. And we'll support it by
on our left.
Archers.
Archers!
Take
this. The left platform!
That you got through already. How the hell did he get through so quick? Let's take him out quick time. Get back on that scorpion. Get back on it. So, bro, let's go. I'll get them before they even have a chance to come down. And they don't. No, you don't. There we go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. It's time to get it. Let's take this dude out. Light work of him quick time. Woo! That was an execution right there. Take this dude out too. Get him done with. Smash them. Here we go. Oh, damn. Dude just got chopped up.
Marius, son of Rome, rise. There is still time. Your destiny awaits you.
Look around you. How will I prevent the fall of Rome? All is lost.
Don't waste time pulling off the petals. Cut off the head.
Let's do it.
Boudica.
General, we can't hold them back for much longer.
Boudica.
Sir? Sir, I don't know for how much longer we can... The gods do not favor us! We must...
Fall back. Flee. Is that what you left your post to tell me? Is that why you left your men? We have been summoned by the gods, and you want to flee? I should kill you myself. You bring dishonor to your men. You bring dishonor to me. You bring dishonor to Rome! I swear to you, Centurion, Rome will not fall. Not today. Today, we fight. Signal whatever's left of the 6th Legion to come about and reinforce the west flank. Pull the 5th out of the old quarter to do the same. I'll find whatever's left of the 14th and take on the enemy in front of the palace.
Go! Understood.
Let's go.
if I have to hold it myself.
It's about to get wild. Let's go, baby. Let's go to defeat Boudicca. Head to the riverside.
This way, General! Boudicca's forces have overrun the Forum. What are your orders?
We tear a hole in Boudicca's inner guard and eliminate her.
New scroll. Nice. Roman line. Chop through them all. Easy time.
You missed.
Not much longer, dude. Damn, that dude didn't want to die. Polished my way through them. Oh, damn, there's more. Ooh. Scorpio.
Get that gate open. Move up.
Throwables. No, do I go this way? Nope.
You following, sir?
Go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Throwables. Grab. Play it. Let's go. Oh, damn. Yo. You dudes are just taking me out. Damn, bro. See you later. Ooh, explosive. Another fire volley.
Fire volley.
Oh, I pressed A. I pressed A again. God damn it, dude. Why is it's because he's trying to grab that rather than deflect. That was why pressing A wasn't working. Okay, now where do I go, bro? This way. Let's go, let's go, let's go!
It's Boudicca, sir! On the war elephant! She's trying to breach the palace defenses!
What artillery do we have?
There's a Scorpio up on the ridge there, sir!
Let's go get it then, dude.
Watch out! War elephant! War elephant!
Dude. Uh-oh, roll out. Ooh, that was close. Uh-oh. That was way too close. Ooh, another elephant. Let's get this way, this way. There we go. Up, up, up. Ooh, it's close. Damn. Madness. Boom. It's time. We're going to take out Boudica.
We meet again, Roman. This time yield or pay the price.
And let you destroy Rome. Never!
We can't both win. And I've come too far to let you stand in my way.
Let's do it. Let's go, lady. Oh, that one did some damage. Jeez, I nearly killed it with that one. Light work. Slow. Come on, bro. Boudica. There's a little lady. Oh, little Tucker. That's it. Woo! There we go, baby. Tucker out.
Marius, son of Rome. We are not much different, you and I. Fate has made us enemies. But in another life.
In another life, perhaps. Not in this one.
No. Not in this one. Do it, Roman. do it.
Ooh. Savage.
Centurion Severus to me!
Display this from the highest place you can find. When the barbarians see it, they'll run. The battle will be ours.
Since you're clearly not here to protect me, what now?
You had my family murdered. You have left Rome in ruins. Everything that has happened, all this needless death, your jealousy, your vanity, and your arrogance has caused it all.
Wait, 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 wait! Have you forgotten the Oracle's prophecy? Emperor Nero can only die by his own sword. You can't kill me, only I can. You said so yourself. You languor the gods. Hand me your dagger, General. Then I can at least die as an emperor. Even if I never lived as one.
You said the barbarians will be defeated. So, it's not them pounding on that door. Those are my Praetorians.
God! God! Democles is here! He's here to kill me! Protect me now!
Dude's a little bitch.
Marius, my good man. How hard I've worked to tease all these pieces into place. Civilization.
Marius, watch out!
You mortals play your games. We gods play ours.
But the game has rules.
Oh.
Damn, it's getting crazy. Avenge the death of your family. Damn, I thought I died then, what the hell? That's crazy. This is mad. Like combat. Like a goddamn movie. Oh, jeez. crazy. Stuck it in, kept walking. Not even trying to stop. Here we go. Combos. 53 chain, bro. Jeez. Call on people. Just demolished. Let's go. I like that. Oh, damn. Just punch him in the head. Yo. What the hell? Just punch the heck out of him. Jeez. And stabbed up so many times. My Empire of Dirt achievement. Complete the game on soldier difficulty. I think we know we're at the end then. Oh, damn. Fanny Vidi Vici achievement. Complete the game on any difficulty. Yo. That's a mad end right there.
In time, Rome healed, and her civilization once more grew and flourished. The city, saved by an unsung hero, would go on to stand for thousands of years. Rome would endure. From then until the last days of man.
Yo, that was crazy. There it is. So that's the end of this series. That's the end of Rise, Son of Rome. Appreciate you guys watching that series. Make sure you hit that like button. Smash the subscribe button. If you've enjoyed this series, ding that bell notification button so you can keep up to date. And comment below if you enjoyed it or if there's anything else you want to see. I've got a couple of games that I want to play next. But yeah, we'll be starting a new series real soon with that one. So appreciate you guys watching. See you next time. Peace.